Devas, the gods, and Asuras, the demons, form the antagonizing forces that give birth to conflict in most of the laws of Hindu mythology. Even though they don't ever see eye to eye, and always strive for greater power to subdue each other's influence, they have the same origin. Lord Brahma created many sons through the power of meditation. Since they were born from his mind, they were called his mind-born sons. Among them were Sage Marichi, Rishi Marichi, along with Devi Kala, fathered one of the Sapta Rishis. The seven great sages, Sage Kashyap, three of Kashyap's 13 wives, were Aditi, Diti and Danu, the daughters of Prajapati Daksh. Sons of Aditi were called Adityas. Sons of Diti, Deityas. And sons of Danu, Danavas. The Adityas became Devas, while Asuras consisted of Deityas and Danavas. While Devas are associated with good qualities, Asuras are considered embodiment of evils. However, many scholars believe Dev and Asur are two sides of a human being. What makes a person one or the other depends on which side he chooses to act on.